Folks, Scrambled Oh, checking in. Quick video for you guys today. I'm getting to go out into the woods, meet up with some of the guys. I'm running late. The guys have been there since Friday night, and it's Saturday morning right now. It's about 10:30, 11, so I'm running behind. But I'm gonna set up the camera and pack all my stuff. So pretty much all I gotta do is transfer my stuff, grab some food, fill up my water bottle, and I am out of here. I am going camping in Wayne National Forest, which is in southeastern Ohio. I'm going to meet up with a bunch of guys, a bunch of familiar faces, and it should be a good time. At least an hour drive to get down there. And yeah, probably a short hike into the campsite. And they're doing a spoon carving contest. All stuff I'd like to participate in, but I don't think I'm gonna make it in time for any of that stuff. Kind of lazy, just been burned out recently, so try to get some extra sleep and relax a little bit longer today on my day off. So got about an hour drive down there, and yeah, so good times. So yeah, I'm looking forward to it. It's gonna be a good night. Good night. Good night.
Waking up to the alarm clock of the woods. Pretty good night's sleep. I definitely stayed warm. Probably dropped into the 30s last night, so not too cold, but beautiful out right now. Had a nice big old fire. Hung out with the guys down at the campfire till probably 1 in the morning. It was a good night. Nice time, cool time, just come out, relax, and chill. Oh boy, I'll probably get up out of here, go shoot some photos and some video and stuff. This area is really nice, it's a really nice day out, so I'm gonna do that. I gotta say, the sleeping pad and the sleeping bag combo is nice. It's really nice.
Really?
No.
Is he in a bed?
I'm not carrying him back out.
Hey guys, sorry to...
On the road again. Okay. All right. Woo, just got to the car. Oh man, headed back home. So overall temp dropped to probably 30 last night because we did have a little bit of frost, but the new sleeping bag I got, the North Face sleeping bag, it's rated down to 9. So last night I just used that and kind of got to test that out with just the sleeping pad and just the sleeping bag. I didn't bring my yoga mat this time and it worked out perfect. Yeah, I'm loving this tent. It's a little bulky, but like I said, when you're not carrying a whole lot of heavy stuff, you know, I just didn't really feel like spending hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of dollars on a tent. I didn't know if I even wanted to do tent camping because I'm so used to sleeping in the hammocks. I almost like sleeping in the tent better because there's no setup. I mean, it takes 5-10 minutes to set it up, whereas with a tarp and a hammock setup, you've got to tie out each corner, and yeah, that can take quite a while. Adjusting each corner of the tarp to make it nice, and then I don't know. It has its time and place, but I'm starting to think that I'm just gonna bring my tent. Anyways, enough rambling on. And until next time, Scramble Dough signing off.